Hey everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Kassandra and today I'm doing another minimal cues practice. I have a few of these on my channel. This is just a really great intermediate vinyasa flow. Minimal cues means that I'm not really doing any talking during this practice other than naming the pose and telling you how many times we're going to be repeating that pose. So not a lot of talking. It is intermediate in level and I would say you need to be maybe a little bit just more advanced in your practice, not in, you know, the amount of like hard poses you're able to do, but just because I'm not giving you alignment cues. So you need to know how to do these poses safely. This is really meant for other yoga teachers who, like me, like to do online yoga classes, but sometimes find that like the teachers just talk too much and, you know, I'm guilty of it. So just please be aware of this. I'm not giving you alignment cues, so you need to be able to know how to do these poses safely. And now I'm going to zip it and we're going to lower down on our backs. Let's begin reclined butterfly pose. Oh, and I'm not going to mention how long we hold poses. On average, we're in each pose for about 3 breaths. Reclined butterfly. And knees up, right side, half happy baby. Reclined pigeon pose. Release, one-legged bridge pose. Lower, hamstring stretch. Release. Left side, half happy baby. Reclined pigeon. Release, one-legged bridge. And hamstring stretch. knees to chest, rock up to seated. Seated twist to the right. And left. Center. Reverse tabletop pose with blocks. Straighten the legs, lean back. Three more, one breath per movement. Inhale up. Exhale back. Two more. Lower. Head to knee pose, left foot in. Seated twist, left foot crosses. Head to knee pose, left. Seated twist. Downward dog. Ragdoll. Mountain pose. Chair pose. Stand, right leg rises up, hands at the heart. Extend. High lunge. Arms rise. Three like a dog. Straight leg, exhale, knee to nose. Inhale, three like a dog, twice more. Step it through, low lunge. Hands on blocks. Half splits. Pick up the left foot. Left leg down. Easy twist. Side plank pose. Vinyasa. Step or hop, top of the mat. Halfway lift, fold. Press to stand. Chair pose. Stands, left knee up. Extend the leg. High lunge. Open arms. Three-legged dog. Knee to nose three times. And step through, low lunge. Half splits. Lift right leg up. Right knee bends. Easy twist. Side plank. Vinyasa. Three-legged dog, right leg up. High lunge. Dancer's pose. Chair pose. Twist right. Lunge, prayer twist. Warrior two. Triangle pose. Half moon pose. Mountain pose. Vinyasa. Three-legged dog. High lunge. Dancer's pose. Chair pose. Prayer twist to the left. High lunge, prayer twist. Warrior two. Triangle. Half moon. Mountain pose. Final vinyasa. Final downward facing dog. Down. Reverse table with blocks again. Straighten the legs, hips back. Pick up. Release. Forward fold. Lift up. Square pose, right side first. And turn left. Lifting out, switching sides. Twist right. Lifting up, supported fish pose. Ten breaths here. And lower down. Right knee to chest and twist. Back to center, second side, left knee in, twist. Back to center. Shavasana. Few minutes here. Thank you.
Deepen your breath. Wake back up.
Big stretch.
Come to seated. Hands at the heart. Inhale to chant Om one time. Om. Namaste. Thank you, yogis. Please do subscribe to my channel and let me know how this went for you. Have a wonderful day. Namaste.